6. Okay, the clock is running. We're into it. The final, Rio de Janeiro. Round 2 of the Red Bull Air Race World Series, and Paul Bonhomme, first of the finalists, is on his way. And he means business. Look at his face. You can see that he is pulling out every muscle, every sinew, but he has to stay clean. If he loses time, if he gets penalty seconds added on, then Alex McLean will nip in under the fence. Well, that was a quick turn, a lovely, lovely half-cuban for Paul Bonhomme through the gate there, level flight. So far, so good. Nicely through the knife edge. Gate 9 awaits. Approaching the end of the first lap, and this is a very quick time, but he knows it's a relatively straightforward task if he keeps it clean. Alex McLean, not used to flying at these speeds, but getting better all the time. Through he goes again, and Mens G-Force, watch the clock, 6, 6 and a half. No, he was approaching 10 yesterday, so this is a circumspect flight. He's doing all he has to do. He's keeping it clean, keeping it tidy. And he said yesterday that he would go as fast as he could without throwing caution to the wind. Up he goes again into that half cuban. Paul Bonhomme then looking fantastic. Every bit a final winner here. Gate 17, the final time through the quadro. A nice neat knife edge. And the airline pilot from Taplow in Buckinghamshire now lives in Cambridge over the line. 32.45, that is going to be very hard for Alex McLean to beat.